Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video, and to those who are new to this channel, hi, my name is Priyanka and I like to call myself as Creepy Rainbow. So I know you guys might like wondering why this framing is looking so weird, like I am like literally in a corner of the screen, because today I am going to introduce a very special person to you guys. To those who are actually following me on Instagram, I think you guys already are guessing what we are going to do today. I am actually going to film a video of husband does my makeup. Yes, today my husband is going to do my makeup on camera. So without further ado, let me just introduce to you guys the man, my hubby. Come here, baby.
Hi.
So yeah, he is Arjeet, and say hi to everyone.
Hi.
So many times you guys...
I think I'm way too tall for this frame.
Are you just saying that I'm short?
Yeah. You are short.
Just about to say some good things about you.
Okay.
I'm just going to cancel.
No, this is good.
Tell them that I'm really tall.
No, she's tall. She's 5'8".
I'm not 5'8", but anyway.
Okay, 5'6".
Yeah, that is actually correct. So yeah, many of you guys have asked me over the period of time about my editing and my camera skills and everything. So I'm not really very good with cameras. I know that can be like little bit shocking. But the thing is that when I am creating an art over here, I really need to focus on that. I cannot really deal with camera. So then here comes the man and like all those jazzy and perfect intro video kind of thing. He is the editor.
You do that too sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, I do the whole...
You do the major part of the editing actually.
Yeah, but all those jazz, like especially those Nick's video and everything. So he is my camera dada, spot dada, light dada, editing
pani
dada. Pani dada. Tantrums holding dada, everything.
Yeah, exactly.
So yeah, and there is my son.
Come here, baby.
That's
our son.
Yeah, that's our son. His name is Bo and he's 3 years old. Okay, so we can just literally keep doing this all night long.
Yeah, I think he needs a bath.
And I think we need to get start on our makeup. I can give him bath tomorrow. Okay, so now the serious thing, that you are going to apply a full face makeup on my face, of course. And
so let me get this straight. Do I have to make this beauty thing or the gory thing?
I don't really have anything gory makeup supplies right here.
Yeah. No, because otherwise I'll fail. No, I will fail. Trust me.
For?
The gory. I don't have that skill.
Okay. Yeah, but you can go for colorful eye makeup or something, or you can just want to draw something.
Okay.
You can do that.
Yeah.
So basically here I have laid down all the makeup products, and for his sake I have actually give him like all the products in two options, not like so many options, that because he is like,
there are more options than this.
Obviously. So there are like two foundations, two concealers, two primers, and
can I show them now?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
but you just have to read it loud whatever you are going to use.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, let's just start.
This is pretty.
Yeah, baby, let's just start.
This
okay,
looks pretty. I don't know what this is.
What?
Yeah, this looks like honey. Oh, its name is Honeydew. Yeah.
Listen, there is a rule. I cannot tell you what does.
Okay. I'll do. I think I know a little bit. I have a little bit idea.
Yeah, I really have high hopes because pretty damn like through all the videos, he is like almost 70% there, because I always shoot my video late night in the weekends. So yeah.
Okay.
Anyway.
But I just need a revision. Like, what comes first? First is primer. Then foundation. I'll figure it out.
Smart ass.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's start.
Okay.
You need to prime my face, baby.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what the hell is primer, so I need to look at it.
Okay.
Wait, you don't have to say, don't worry, I'll find it.
From 1 to 10. Because
no.
You cannot take forever.
What?
I can't keep this video like 30 minutes or 1 hour long.
I think this is the one. Jumia, Strobe Cream, Hydrant, Lumen Next. Okay, so there are two of these. I think these are the two ones. Okay, I don't know. Right? Am I right? Oh, wow. Honey Jumia. This looks
honey,
pretty.
Honey Jumia.
Okay. This looks pretty as well. Alright.
Okay.
You have to turn this side. I'm sorry. It's because I have to cook, I have to do all the ghar ka kaam.
Yeah, camera dada, spot dada.
Camera dada, spot dada.
Cook dada.
Cook dada. Ghar pochne wala dada. I'm just kidding. I don't have to do any of those.
Yeah, you are going to miss your dinner, baby.
Have you ever told them that how amazing you cook?
Aww. No, I haven't.
Okay, I think we are done.
Okay. Yay! After like 10,000 years later, finally my face is primed.
Come on,
it's
alright.
It's okay.
Okay.
I'm just
okay.
Pulling your legs. Right. Anyway, so now what is the next?
Next, it needs to dry up. It right now it looks like oil haven.
No, it's fine because it is
fine?
Yeah, chip-chipa, no? So that like it will hold the makeup.
Okay, so
there is science behind it.
I think then it comes your foundation. Yeah.
Correct.
So I have. Which one is the name? Oh, Maybelline. Ah, yeah. So I've got two products out here. One is Maybelline New York Superstay 24 Full Coverage Foundation.
24 hours.
Okay. And it is in the color 220 Natural Beige. And then there's Faces Canada Ultimate Pro Second Skin Foundation. In the color of natural.
Okay. It has a dropper thingy.
Ooh, nice.
So he has this thing for dropper thingy. He thinks that those applicators are like incredibly fancy ass. So
yeah.
It's like, yeah.
Alright. Be careful, huh?
You be careful.
Alright. Shit, it's drippy ass.
Don't put too much.
Okay. Don't worry. This is...
Don't put too much.
I am doing it now. Let me do it. I'll do it.
I don't like my kid's face.
Okay, that's fine. Too white?
I mean, I literally can't see anything though the camera screen is turned this side. But I'm not wearing my lenses, neither I'm wearing my specs. So I literally can't see. All I can see that this is wearing a white mask.
You are blind, okay?
Oh, okay.
It's looking pretty damn good. Okay. Come this side.
Okay.
Right now you are looking like a geisha.
What's that?
Those Japanese dancers with white color, yeah. But it's looking good, yeah, not bad. We are done with
foundation.
So now we have to do is...
By the way, I have all the brushes for you.
Oh yeah. I knew it.
Yeah. So what next?
The next year, sir.
Asking me in Bengali in a very harsh tone that what is the next, please help me out here, baby.
Okay, wait.
Have to put something here.
I know.
What is that?
Wait. Let me just polish it up.
Polish it up with what?
With brush.
You're just playing, na? Right? Like
no.
A makeup artist?
Yeah.
As a makeup artist kill there, like that, right?
Alright, next is concealer. Yeah, concealer.
Yeah, so I have two options.
Okay. So, these are the two options. Okay, this has this long...
Doe foot applicator.
What applicator?
Doe foot applicator.
Doe foot? What the hell is doe
foot? Doe foot.
Oh yeah. Doe foot. Alright.
Foot like this. Something like this. Show it to the camera. Like a silk. Alright. Then, you put... Something like this.
Alright, I think what we need to do is right now, if I try to put any kind of makeup, I think this will get all this patchy. So we have to kind of set it in, right? That's what you say. So what are the options that I have?
You have a compact powder and a BB powder. Now what next?
I think I missed something.
No, you didn't miss anything. Till now, you didn't miss anything.
I think I missed something.
What?
Something with your eyes.
You didn't miss it. You can't do it now.
Yeah.
So you are doing fine.
Okay. So now I'll be doing your
eyebrows. So I have two options for brows as well.
Okay.
So
these are the two products.
Just read out the name.
So one is NYX Professional Makeup Precision Brow Pencil. And there's Wet n Wild Retractable Brow Pencil.
So first I'll be brushing them. Ow! To take away all the dirty...
I said ow!
Sorry. To take away all the dirty creatures living there.
Look at me.
What have you done?
Okay, okay.
What have you done?
I can
see some thick lines over my eyes suddenly.
Okay. So we are done with
eyebrows.
Yeah.
Now, guys, before we jump into the eyes, I was actually about to give him some. What are you trying to do?
Okay.
About to give him some options in there too, but he actually agreed to do this video with me only and only in one condition, that I have to let him touch my James Charles palette. So if today
it costed you how much? 4,000
almost. So if today anything,
how long did you have to wait for this James Charles thingy palette?
What?
How long did you wait for this palette?
Almost 2 months.
Dedication.
If anything happens to my James Charles palette, then we will just...
Then what?
Mourn.
Yeah. I'm going to go with blue, okay?
Okay. So should I hold it like this?
Yeah, that would be great actually.
Okay.
Alright, so what I'll do is, I think you can come this side a little bit, I can come this side a little bit.
Okay.
Right. Let's start.
Nice purple color.
But it's a little bit too much right now. It looks like you have a black eye. But that's fine. We can manage it. We can manage it. I messed up. Alright. Okay. No issues.
You want to mess it further?
Yeah, I think I messed up. Oh, fuck. Okay. This is going to be an SFX look then. No.
What?
Alright, I know what to do. I know. We'll use this. See? Oh, this is done. Now I'll take something really light color. Let's say this whitish color. This will kind of give nice glow kind of effect. Like right now,
you have no whatever.
All right. Do you have a wipe or something like that?
You're gonna wipe it?
No. Let this part. This part is a little bit too much.
It'll be nice, like drag maybe.
Okay.
Be careful, huh? You are going to poke my
eyes. No, don't worry. I'm just creating this nice halo effect.
Halo effect in the lower lash line. Wow.
I don't know. Okay. Alright, what next?
Eyeliner, right?
Eyeliner.
So, yeah, no, not this one. I have these three options. This one is actually dark brown, but comes like black only.
Okay, I've got three options.
Do a like nice cat eye, like winged eyeliner.
You know what?
Do you like girls wearing like really thick eyeliner? Like, do you find it?
I like it on you, maybe.
So, do you like it like when I have dark lips or like bold eyes? Which one do you like? Would you feel like really sexy and... Really...
Why would I feel sexy?
No! Okay! Like, you feel that it's looking sexy on me and you just like, she's looking hot.
Yeah, I actually like it. I like it when you wear those darker lipsticks.
Okay, so we are going in with the faces one, right?
Yeah, we are going with the faces one.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Take a deep breath.
Freak. Oh, I think I know how to do this. I know.
Are you going to use a ruler?
Yeah, I can't draw a straight line otherwise.
Yeah, whatever you need to get the job done.
Yeah.
I like the spirit, baby.
No, this looks like... No.
Now you have to match it, huh?
Oh, freak. Oh, okay. Come here. I'll match it. Close your eyes. Okay. Next, what we'll do is... Alright, we are done with eyeliner.
What about...
Mascara!
Done?
Yeah, we are done.
High five. You have made halfway through. Yeah. Now, what next?
Next, I need some food.
No, baby. You have to keep doing it until you're done.
Alright, I think then what we need to do is we need to put some kind of this.
Come this side.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think we need to put some kind of this contouring things and all.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know where I actually put highlighters, right? You have seen me doing it like 1,000 times.
No.
Yes, you have.
I never pay attention.
Oh, that was a very mean comment, by the way.
I am busy playing PUBG.
Yeah, right. You look like all snatched.
Oh, you look good.
Villain?
Yeah.
That...
You look good.
You are making fun of me.
Really good. Next, what we'll do is lipstick.
Yeah, so you have like hell lot of options over
okay.
there. You want to go subtle with the lips or like bold with the lips. Good job, baby.
Thank you.
Yeah. Who does
I don't know how to do it.
Nobody does that.
Then how? Okay. It?
Yeah, baby. I mean, these are some new things which we have discovered today that you need to put blush, not here, basically. So, basically, and baby, no, I love it.
I know it's funny. I'm just kidding.
I just really like that you have like you actually captured the essence of my makeup. Like you have like went for a really colorful bold look.
Yeah, because I see
like
you
really
doing...
big like ding 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 ding.
Oh, this is this wavy eyeline kind of thing.
Yeah, it's like squiggly wavy,
whatever,
and this very draggish kind of thing. Yeah. So yeah, baby, you really need to work on your coloring skill.
Yeah,
to
that's
be very honest.
Yeah,
but. Apart from that,
I know it's not good. Don't have to like it. Come on. It's okay. You can be totally candid.
Okay, guys. So I am going to show this up close. Of course, it deserves that. Sit.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So no, Bacha, don't lick my face. Yes. Mom is wearing makeup right now. So guys, I am going to show you this beauty, this masterpiece up close. So yeah, just like, let's move on to the beauty shots.